furunga. Well, anyway, slackers, I hope you guys enjoyed that intro. I am in a 2013 Grand Cherokee Laredo E-Package, and it is beautiful. For a basic Grand Cherokee, it is pretty friggin' nice. I gotta say, Jeep has really done a nice job making their cars look very, very presentable. And I'm impressed with it. So, I just thought this was pretty awesome. And I would give you that Pitbull intro thing. Look at that tie. Look at those moobs. And that's that. I'll show you what the car looks like from the outside so you guys can get a better idea. I'm sure you guys have seen Grand Cherokees a million times in your life. But I just figured I'd show it to you. It's basic. I mean, I wouldn't drive it. It's not my style. But, yeah. There you go. Pretty nice. I mean, I like the Grand Cherokee, but this is not the kind of car I would personally drive. I don't know. I kind of like the old style Grand Cherokees better. But that's just me. I don't know. How'd you guys like my Pitbull intro? I hope you guys liked it. By the way, I'm always looking at the screen because I like looking at myself because I know the camera's right there. See my eyes shifting. But anyway, that's that. How you guys doing? I hope you guys are doing all right. Hope you guys are doing fine. That's all I got to say about that. I love you all. And if you have nothing to comment, you always have something to comment. Let me know that you're a proud member of Team Slacker in the comment section below. And whatever the view count is on this video when you were watching it, put it in the comment section. Like I'm viewer number 10, and I feel like a hen from a farm. So, you can put that. And we'll see if we can get 20 likes again. I'm kind of having a crappy day today. I'm not really having a great day. So, that's reflecting my attitude at the moment. But that's that. But I love you all. Keep on slacking. Subscribe. This is day 18 here on the PDVs. And see you guys soon. Peace out. Subscribe down below.